Welcome to Hoot News. I'm Christopher Christian, and here is the news and announcements you'll need for today. Senior portraits and senior ads for the yearbook are due December 20th, 2021. All December grads must contact your college and career advisor to schedule an exit interview. This must be completed before the semester is over. Seniors, on Wednesday, December 8th, during your lunch, Chattanooga State Community College will be here to answer any questions you have. Please take the time to meet with your rep if you need to. He will also help students apply for their scholarships. Seniors, please pick up a senior quote submission form outside Ms. Taylor's room, 203, and return it to her by December 17th.
Now here's some more info on ACT opportunities.
Attention, current 10th and 11th graders. There is a free online ACT prep class that we have access to. This is an expensive program that we have been able to purchase for you. There are limited options. There are a limited number of students who can sign up. So go ahead and email me, Wallace_Courtney@hcde.org, to get an account. And we're going to do first come, first serve, and we're going to prioritize 10th and 11th grade.
This week, the Owls basketball team opened up with East Ridge. The girls, under a new head coach, Coach Baird, got off to a 10-point run before the East Ridge ladies had a chance at scoring. The girls won by a score of 64-30. Great job, girls. Now to the boys' teams. This was the third time the Owls had played East Ridge, and what a game it was. The Owls jumped out to an 11-point run, but the East Ridge Pioneers stayed close through the whole game. The lead never moved more than a point or two. In the last second of the game, OHS tied it 48-48 in the lead for good with this three-point shot. The East Ridge Pioneers got the last shot but could not get the ball to drop, and the Owls go on to a win.
The boys and girls play at home this Monday starting at 6 p.m. The Owls will take on Central High School. It is also Meet the Owls night, so come out and support our Owls. Well, the OHS bowling team wrapped up its season last night, and we have three bowlers going to the TSSAA State Singles Qualifying Tournament in high school bowling today. They are Jacob Hoskins Ware, Carol Scott, and Logan Barnes.
Well, that's it for today. Thank you for watching, Owl Nation. Have a great day.